Hello there, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Susie. For those of you who just joined in, I do makeup and personal style videos here on YouTube. If you reach the end of this video and you love the content, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So for today's video, again, excited kasi naman, di ba? I'm always excited every time I get to do a makeup video because it is just my pure hobby and passion to be able to do this for you. Today, we are going to do a side-by-side review of two foundations that I have here in my collection. I bought them in two separate occasions, but when I got the second one, which is the Maybelline Superstay Lumi Matte Foundation, I found it so similar to the foundation that I previously bought, which is the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. I really think they match. Kaya naman gagawa tayo ng side-by-side today just to test kung ito bang si Lumi Matte will be able to match the performance of the Estee Lauder Double Wear. This video will be able to help you to gauge whether you get to buy this, the Double Wear, or you want to buy the Lumi Matte instead, or if you want to buy both. It's really up to you. At saka alam mo, ang saya lang talaga gawin ito kasi nakakatuwang tingnan kung magmamatch ba yung mga drugstore products with the higher end ones. It's nice to see their differences and if they perform the same way. Kahit ano, it just to gauge whether you're buying a really good product or not. Kaya, if you want to see the performance of these two foundations and you want to know if they are in fact similar or very much different, please stay tuned and watch this video. So, uunahin natin yung Double Wear. So, half of my face on the right will be the Double Wear Foundation, and then the other half will be the Maybelline Superstay Lumi Matte one. Okay, para dito, hindi ako maglalagay ng primer. Susubukan ko talaga sila pareho na makita ano yung performance nila na wala akong ibang nilalagay. Kasi sinasabi ng iba, hindi kailangan ng primer. Pero ako, feeling ko, para sa akin, lalo na sa skin ko, nasanay ako sa performance ng primer. Kaya today, susubukan natin na wala para lang makita talaga natin ano ang magiging kalabasan nitong dalawang foundation na to. So, unahin natin, si Double Wear. Let me just read you the claim. So, for the Double Wear Foundation, it is a 24-hour wear, flawless natural matte foundation. The coverage is from medium to full coverage. It is buildable. Yung mga formula facts niya, sweat and humidity proof. Okay, na-test ko na yan. Yes, totoo yon. It controls oil all day. It does not set into fine lines. Pareho pala silang bottle. Pareho silang glass container. Itong Double Wear, parang feeling ko si Estee Lauder, matagal na niyang bote to. The only thing about it is that you have to buy the pump for this foundation. Normally, I have that spatula apply para talagang yung pagkaka-swipe niya sa face ko, lapat na lapat. And then, this foundation, normally, it's really good with this kind of brush. Here we go. So again, no primer, no concealer, just the foundation today. So ito, pag napapansin mo, ang gusto ko talaga dito sa foundation na to is para lang talaga siyang second skin. Para siyang wala. Before that happens, it needs to set. So mga pagka-apply mo, huwag ka magmamadali. It will feel very dry at first. Pero eventually, ngayon no, parang second skin. Uy. Okay, this is the first time that I am using this without the primer. And I only applied moisturizer before I used this. Alright, we're gonna move on now to the Maybelline Superstay Lumi Matte. The claims of this one. It is a matte formula foundation, yet very luminous. It is suitable for all skin types. It has 30 hours long wear, very light. Lightweight, builds to full coverage, which also I like, transfer proof and waterproof, and has SPF 16. Not bad. Normally, they apply this with a flat brush. The difference now, ito naman, meron na talagang pump. So, hindi na ako mahihirapan na kumuha ng product from the bottle. The foundation for Estee Lauder, it's more fluid or more liquidy than this one. This is a bit thick. So, lagi ko muna dito how I would normally apply foundation. And then let's do it. And this has a bit of a scent and it's not bad. I like the scent of this one compared to Double Wear one. Okay, the Double Wear is purely foundation smell. This one has a bit of lavender. Is it lavender? But it has a bit of scent, a sweet scent. And then, yan, what I like about this foundation is it's the price point. Mura. Second, it does stay on your skin all day. The coverage is also very buildable. But okay, now that I have applied, you know, this one, we barely did anything or we barely applied to 1, 2, and 3 lang how I normally would. This one, I feel like I need a little bit more. So, I just a little dot and then dito. Parang napapansin ko sa Maybelline, whenever I apply it, may mga areas siyang hindi talaga nadadaanan right away. You need to build. But another good thing about this is even if you build the product, it's not gonna be so cakey. It's still breathable. It still feels very light, which is part of their claims. So again, on the left side is the Lumi Matte and on the right side is the Double Wear. Alright, first observations. Ito, dry. Alam na natin yun. Pero the magic of Estee Lauder happens kapag nag-set na siya at nagtagal na siya sa skin mo. At first lang talaga siya parang drying. And right now, because I didn't apply any primer, lumalabas yung pores ko. Pareho. Parehong lumalabas yung pores ko. Parehong side. This is more luminous than this one. Kasi yun naman din yung claim niya eh. Luminous talaga siya eh. And it's really true. But the coverage, I have to say, for both, same. Ito, one swipe, done. So let's see. Let's see how this will fare. Ang ganda pareho. Yun lang masasabi ko. Another thing about the Maybelline one, nag-build up ako here in this area. Because every time I apply, I don't know why, this is the area that seems like biglang nawawala. So, naglagay ako ng kaunti pa. Is it a color match as well? You can say yes. Match din yung color nila. Hang on. I am going to put on the rest of my makeup and I'll be showing you also some of my new stuff. Let's try to review that as well today after I do the rest of my makeup. So, stay tuned.
Alright, I added eyeshadow and hindi ko tinodo ngayon, konti lang talaga. A little bit of brown eyeshadow with some sparkle and then I also did my eyebrows already. I am now gonna move on to my eyeliner and I wanted to show you this because this is the Nishido brown eyeliner. Guys, I wanted to share this with you today because I'm gonna link below kung ano yung parang I found similar to this one. The color looks so similar to the NARS eyeliner in Mambo. Not really sure what it is, but whenever I see it online, feeling ko ito yung pinaka-color match niya. Kaya nung binili ko to sa SM, I had little hope because Nishido, I wasn't really sure about their eyeliners because the BYS, the black ones, yung mga nasa 150 peso price range, parang ang bilis sila mag-melt, kumakalat sa eyes. But so far, this one, hindi siya kumakalat. Ang ganda niya. And it has the richest brown that I've seen na sobrang gandang-ganda ako. Now, I'll apply it for you right now. I'll just zoom in a little bit so that you get to see what I really just do with this. So first, dito lang sa gitna. And you look at how rich that is. The brown is so rich on the eyes. And I really love it. I haven't stopped using this. And I think this is only 120 pesos. And it is such a rich brown that it's so pretty on the eyes. So at least nakikita na rin a little bit closer ha, what's happening to the foundation because I haven't done anything there. I haven't put any powder in it. I'm just doing the eyeliner first because I really wanted to show you. So again, for a 120 peso eyeliner, this compares to the higher end ones. Ang galing nito. And I actually saw a review of the Nishido brown eyeliners in one of the videos of Rise Up on Dawi. Sabi ko, yun yung mga pinakauna daw niyang ginagamit dati. Ang ganda. Try it out. Hindi kayo magsisisi. I promise.
So now I am done with my eyes and my cheeks, and I only applied a minimal blush so that we can really see the performance of the foundation. I didn't really put a lot of makeup today kasi gusto ko lang talaga mag-focus dun sa foundation. Okay guys, sorry about the audio because earlier, the previous videos that I did, I forgot to plug in the mic. If the sound is a bit weird, it's really because I made a mistake, but we're back now with a microphone. And now, before I apply lipstick, I really wanted to share with you. Ito, budol to from my own video. So if you haven't seen my top 5 red lipstick collection, please go and see that video because nabudol talaga ako ng sarili kong video and I finally got myself the Ruby Woo lip liner. Sabi ko sakto na rin kasi I really wanted to purchase already because the MAC Cherry lip liner that I have talagang maliit na maliit na. So finally, I caved and bought the Ruby Woo one. I wanted to share with you how good this is. And by the way, the only lip balm I feel like that works well with this is the Smith's Rosebud Salve. I've already applied kanina, but I'll add a little more. Because the other lip balms, they really have the tendency to pick up pagka-blot mo nung lipstick. So masama lahat ng product. So sayang. I need the balm so that I can apply this seamlessly on my lips. Any lip liner, I need a balm to be able to line it. So this is why I really need the balm. Kasi tinan mo, gustong-gusto ko talagang ina-apply sila sa buong lips. Between the Ruby Woo and the cherry is a deeper red than this one. Now the lipstick. The best red by far. Makeup is done. Nag-apply na rin ako ng powder dito, guys. I used the NARS powder for this one because this is one of the best powders I've tried so far. And ito talaga yung feeling ko, the kind of powder na you don't need to apply too much. So again, this is the Estee Lauder side, my right side. And the left side is the Maybelline Superstay one. So far, everything looks good. It is super bright, right? In my little studio, but here it is a bit. I am a bit far from the camera. I didn't really put a lot of foundation on my skin. I only applied a little bit on both sides and they look really flawless. Like this makeup looks really flawless on me. So I can't wait. I am going to test this out. I'm gonna eat lunch. I'm gonna have coffee. I'm gonna do everything downstairs in the heat of our home and we'll see what happens with the makeup. So I'll see you in a few hours. And so I'm back. It's already 4:05 and I ended filming around 1:30 in the afternoon kanina. After filming, I had my lunch. I drank water. I stayed downstairs where it's hot. I worked a little bit and I even did something a bit scary and nerve-wracking on my laptop. Kaya medyo alam kong pinawisan ako ng husto sa baba kahit pa paano. So let me just share with you the performance. First, yung dalawang products na ginamit ko na bago sa aking collection. And then I will move on to the foundation. So first, the lips. If you've seen my video of my top 5 red lipsticks, which I will link in this video a little later, you already know that my top one is the MAC lip liner and the MAC Ruby Woo. I did buy already the MAC Ruby Woo lip liner and the performance of this, as you can see. Already had lunch, already drank water, I've smacked my lips so many times already since the last 2 hours and the lips are just gorgeous. These two are like the bomb. It's so good. Hindi siya pumangit. Walang nangyaring like natanggal ng matindi yung lipstick. Kumapit ng husto yung color and I really, really like that. Let me just share with you another product. Sinabi ko rin naman to kanina, the Smith's Rosebud Salve Lip Balm. Whenever I use this, this stays put in my lips. Because I used this with chapstick dun sa aking video and I noticed like in the afternoon when I stopped filming, natatanggal yung lipstick. Yung lip liner na iiwan. Talagang kailangan, kung gusto mo ng moisture, moisture muna sa lips mo. Parang use this as a moisturizer, like a prep or a primer, para ma-retain niya yung color. The eyeliner, the brown one, what can I say? No smudges. Walang kalat sa aking mga, walang kalat dito sa under eye ko. Perfect! For 120 pesos, this eyeliner is doing wonders. It's the Nishido brown eyeliner. Try it, guys. Ang ganda niya talaga. And now, the main products for today. So again, on this side is the Estee Lauder Double Wear, which is the right side. And then the left side is the Maybelline Superstay Lumi Matte. What can I say about... Guys, they're performing the same. Nafe-feel ko, matte pa rin sila. Kanina sa baba, mainit. Hindi ako gaanong humulas. Actually, ang ganda ng feel pa rin niya. Hindi pa malagkit sa face. And normally, kapag nasa baba ako, talagang humuhulas agad ang makeup ko. Subok naman na to si Estee Lauder na kapag gamit ko to, talagang mabagal ang hulas niya. Kahit hanggang gabi ko siya suotin, hindi ako mag-oil up ng sobra-sobra. And today, nag-match sa kanya si Maybelline Lumi Matte. There are some lines, okay? But that is if you really come close. And let's try that, okay? So, you see, there are a little bit of texture peeking through my skin, but it's alright. It's not bad. It's not bad because I thought I actually needed the primer to be able to not have these lines. Okay, let's go back. It is still so good. It's dry. It's still matte. Nag-set na siya sa face ko. Nakaka-feel na ako ng konting. Actually, no, sa face, wala akong nafe-feel na panlilimahid. And they're equal. Pareho sila. And this is without the primer, which surprises me because I am so used to the primer that I feel like if I don't have a primer, huhulas ako. It's nice and comfy on the skin. It's not too dry. They're both acting and performing the same way. So yun ang impressive right now. They are very much equal. Parehong buildable coverage kahit papaano. Pero ito, you only need a little, and a little goes a long way. This one, you need to build it up a little bit, especially in areas na biglang hindi niya malagyan. Pareho sila ng dami. Mas mahal lang talaga to. This is 2.7. This is 699. If you're contemplating on buying a foundation and you already want like the expensive one, go for this. Okay, still good. But if you are on a budget, go for this one. They really work the same way. Like, they feel the same way right now. Kaya nakakatuwa. Or, if you're like me, get both. Because I really like that. For example, it's a daytime event or I just have to go, I'm going to a dressed up lunch or something. I would really wear this. Even on a formal event, I'd wear this. Yun lang nga, kapag natodo ko yung dami nito, may tendency talaga siya na mag-create ng texture sa skin. Yun lang napansin ko sa kanya kasi ginamit ko siya actually one time at night. We went to SMX, the yearly car show. Madaming tao. It's not hot, but it is very humid. We had dinner pala. We had ramen at that time. And the ramen, of course, mainit. Medyo alam kong humulas yung makeup ko. Pero ang nanotice ko sa kanya, nagte-texture. But I think at that time, marami akong nalagay. So nagkaroon ako talaga, ang daming texture in my face. I blotted it with tissue. Nag-blot lang ako. Nag-improve naman after. I really just needed to blot. It does make a difference kapag masyadong marami yung nilagay mo. Siguro for me, na medyo textured skin na, older na rin, konti lang talaga. I need to keep that in mind so that it does look like second skin. For this one, I've tried this. You already know. This is like my favorite and I've been using this for quite a while now. And I really know how well this will do no matter what. But it's good to know that in this set, they are really equal. And I really love it. Yes! So that is it for today's video. I am so happy that I got to share with you my insight on the two foundations that we did a side-by-side today. The Double Wear Estee Lauder Foundation and the Maybelline Superstay Lumi Matte Foundation. I hope that all of my input today, my observation, and the review of these makeup will help you decide on which one to buy. And if you have been with me from the beginning, I am truly, truly so happy that you are still here. And I sure hope to see you again on the next video. Have a great day, guys. God bless. Goodbye.